The Rani Bhatiani is a Hindu goddess. She was Hindu goddess. She belonged from Bhati family. Bhati, you know, there is in Hindu Rajput caste, there is many caste like royal family. Some are Bhati, some are Rathod, some are Shekhawat, some are Chauhan. Example, Jaisalmer, this is Jaisalmer king was Bhati, you know. So like that, Jodhpur, Rathod, Jaisalmer is one district of Rajasthan. Jodhpur is district of Rajasthan. So mostly Rathod was in Rajasthan. So after Mary, Rani Bhatiani had one child named Jorawar Singh. Something happened to Rani Bhatiani and she died. Her mother had one dream also. And her father also, Jogida Singh, had a dream that she is going to become a goddess. She won't survive long. She will survive a very short time. And she will die and after she become a goddess. Jogida Singh very worried because she didn't got any message, any news from Rani Bhatiani. Manganiyar, that time we were like a messenger as well. As a messenger. Rajput caste people, they send us as a messenger with good message. That, okay, go and ask, go there, that place, there's my daughter married there. Please go and ask some message, news, how she is living, like that. So one Manganiyar left Jogida's gaon and he went to Jasol to find some news about Rani Bhatiani and to get his reward. He go to Rani Bhatiani palace and on door he say Sira ko para chadi je agar khewa nit dhoop, you know what I was talking, and he begin to say Rani Bhatiani generation, father name, grandfather name, and like all story poem he tried to sing. He sing and then what happened, he didn't know that time that Rani Bhatiani passed away. The door was of clothes. Then he just finished, suddenly door open. If I'm telling you, I have really goosebump. Door open, and then Rani Bhatiani saw with all her ornament, very nice dressed, and say to her Manganiyar from her father side who come to get to know about her and also getting reward, tell, okay, welcome. What I'm going to tell you, don't afraid. My father-in-law family, they joke with you. They fool you. But you don't afraid now. So now what you do, I'm giving you reward. Go with this to my father home. There will be, you will find one stone. and there will be you have to tell my father that they have to build one temple on my name.